Good morning. Welcome to Unity of Birmingham Sunday morning service. My name is Jim Acock. For those of you who don't know me, I was active in the music department at Unity of Birmingham from 1986 until 2012. And I'm so delighted to have been asked to join you today for this very special Sunday morning service. We're calling it Music Sunday. It's something we used to do while I was at Unity. For many years, occasionally would have services that were made up primarily of music. And that's what we're going to do this morning. I'm joined by several wonderful performing artists, and we're all going to offer our gifts to you this morning and hope you will make a joyful noise through the music with us. There is a quote, "He who sings prays twice," and it was attributed to St. Augustine. Nobody really knows if it was indeed St. Augustine who said it. But the thought is, when we sing and we come from the heart, we're praying twice. And that's what we're calling it today, praying twice. Because the combination of the mind and the heart is greater than the sum of its parts. It's a mighty, powerful prayer when we sing our praise, and that's what we're going to do this morning. I'm just delighted to be a part of Unity. I've been a member for many years, and I first met Reverend Gerald Bartholow in the Meditation Garden just right outside of the sanctuary in 1983, and he told me a bit about Unity. Unity to me is like never being alone. It's like walking in the door, which I'm hoping we can do soon when things get back to normal after the pandemic. But it's walking in the door and always being greeted with a hug. And when you leave, you're greeted with a hug. And you're able to bring your beliefs inside the sanctuary, no matter what they are, and be accepted with unconditional love. To me, that's unity. In the same sense that a prayer is stronger when we sing it with love and passion and it comes from the heart, so are we stronger when we stand together with our sisters and our brothers. And that was the thought I was holding in mind when I wrote this song. It's in the style of gospel music, which I've always loved, and the title is If I Should Fall. Take my hand, walk beside me, lift me up if I should fall. For I need your light to guide me when the night surrounds us all. Oh, the road is dark and narrow, but I hear my brother call. Take my hand and walk beside me. Lift me up if I should fall. Leave your sorrows at the altar, cast your cares on angel wings. Every soul bears the reflection of the love another brings. If we share the gifts we're given, we'll not need another thing. So leave your sorrows at the altar, cast your cares on angel wings, and take my hand, walk
walk beside me. Lift me up if I should fall, for I need your light to guide me. When the night surrounds us all, the road is dark and narrow, but I hear my sister call. Take my hand and walk beside me. Lift me up if I should fall. Take my hand and walk beside me. Lift me up if I should fall.
was standing at the foot of a mountain of solid stone. It loomed before me. I could not see the top. It seemed to go on into infinity. I can't climb this mountain. It is impossible. And then I heard an angel say, if that's true, my little one, if you can climb that high, then I suppose you must learn to fly. I suppose you must learn to my dream. Then I heard Gabriel, and I remembered my wings. Above the mountains now, I'm standing in the sky with my wings. I can Arturo, and we are going to perform one of my original songs. It's a love song for humanity. It's what we'll call it. Title, Hey There.
Deep within me, and
Many of you remember this. When Reverend Jerry was minister at Unity, at the end of each service, when he was blessing the offering, at the end of the prayer, he would have his eyes closed and he would pray, heaped up, pressed down, shaken together, and overflowing with goodness. And it's the truth. And before that, when he was preparing to receive the offering, he would pray this. And if you remember the words or know the words, then I would invite you to pray it with me. Divine love through me blesses and multiplies all that I give and all that I receive. I give in love, and I trust God. And so it is. I wrote this song at the Unity Lights, and I recorded it a number of years ago that I won't even try to come up with a number. But it's called Fountain of Blessings. I hit rock bottom, walked through these doors, sat down and prayed to my Lord. I heard the answer, he said, give from the heart, and a fountain of blessings will start. I sat down, and I believed. I let go, and I received the fountain of blessings. That's true. Prosperity will fool you, think you've got it made. You're drinking mint juleps in the shade. You forget where it came from. Stop giving back. Soon you'll learn a lesson in lack. But I sat down and I believed. I let go and I received. I received the fountain of blessings. God bless you all. It's such a joy to be with you on this Sunday, especially this Music Sunday.